Killcreek Farm by Trillium Dell Timberworks. I think I saw this on Facebook. Looks like it's definitely prefab. Anchor this top beam in place. Getting a park for tonight.